today we have, we've got 2021 college football trading cards again. This time we've got the Panini Prizm draft picks, one mega gold ice prism auto per box on average. Okay, and let's see here, put that right side up there. Silver prism for box. Okay, so we've got two of these today to open, and we'll get right into it. Okay, so I'm gonna again cut these box opens, put the packs out, and then we'll see what we get. Okay, so once again, the handy dandy scissors. A lot of people take their time with these things and save the boxes and stuff. Not me. This channel, we rip. We rip packs, and that's what we do. All right, we missed one. There we go. All of them out of there. Let's get one more box here. Okay. And let's pull this guy out of there. Like, rip these things out. Alright, so, empty box. So, we have the bonus pack of there, and I'm guessing it's somewhere in here. There it is. Okay, so we got two of those there. We'll open those last. Right, we'll put these guys up here and there. And like always, we'll display them out here. Not going to sleeve anything up until the end, unless it is ridiculously rare. But let's get to ripping. Let's rip. All right. So we got DK Metcalf and Rodgers. Okay, we got the Gold Prism Drew Brees. And we got a rookie there. I really like these gold prisms, to be honest. Actually, I started collecting them a little bit and trying to complete the set. I mean, I am a collector, so we'll see if there's a lot of value in them. Maybe not, but I enjoy them. So tell me what you guys think in the comments there. All right. So we got Jalen Rigger. Okay. Michael Pittman. Okay, there's a rookie right there. Kenneth Gainwell. There we go. Hey, you know what? You know what's funny is on my last previous video, did the same thing. That was a Trae Young rookie cards. So I'm going to put those up here a little bit because I like collecting those. Once again, I've started kind of getting ready to sell a lot of these cards because I just can't hang on to them all. So if you see one that you like, check out my eBay channel, my eBay link. My name is in the detail of this video. And I'm going to try to put some cool repacks together for maybe some collectors out there. Ezekiel Elliott Gold. Nothing there. Okay. Oh, that was a prism. Sorry. We'll put the prisms up with the rookies. So check that out. Again, my name of my eBay is in the link in the description. You know, I'm not trying to juice anybody, so to speak, but put some competitive repacks out there that maybe you want to collect some of these rookies and you don't want to open packs. Well, there's going to be some surefire ways of you to collect those rookies there. So, okay, T. Higgins. Calvin Ridley, okay. And Mac Jones. Okay. Still getting some nice gold prisms, so excited about that. Let's see what else we get here in these guys. So we pull any of those. Okay, Joe Burrow, nice little gold prism. Najee Harris, there you go. What's your guys' views on him? Anyone a Steelers fan? Think he's gonna do well. Some more rookies. Again, I put the rookies with the base cards. I separate them out later, but... Oh, I thought I saw something there at the end. I don't think he's gold, but... Maybe... Odell Beckham. Dylan Moses and... yep, there we go. Trevor Lawrence. We'll put him up here. And we'll put Trevor with the Crusades. Keep him company there, right? All right. Keep it moving. Okay, that's what we do. We rip on this channel. We don't really slow down for much. Matthew Stafford. Travis Etienne. Man, injury to him, right? I don't know. It might be a tough one for him. Sage Surratt. So we're going almost through this first box real quick, guys. As we say on this channel, we're ripping. Let's see if we get anything. Okay, Nick Chubb, not too bad. Marquis Stevens. Still nothing, you know, of too much value. I think what's funny about these retail boxes is, I don't know if it's me or if I'm just impatient, but I'm always looking for the bigger hits, and I'm losing patience with some of these boxes. Don't you think? Hey, there you go. That's a nice one. A little gold prism. Zach Wilson, right? Not too shabby. Our favorite player, JB Newman, who I get quite a bit of. And Trey Sermon. That's a nice one there. Nice one for the collection. I don't think I have a gold one of him yet. All right, Todd Gurley, Terry, Chase Young. Hey, there we go. Nice. That's a nice one right there. That is the gold cracked ice, regular rookie. That's nice. Take that. Last pack of the first box. Good old Matt Ryan. Okay, DK Metcalf, Kadarius Toney. Nice little cracked ice rookie. Sean Wade and Carlos Basham. So I'm going to save these two over here till the end. That way, you know, big reveal. Let's go on to the second box. Got packs overflowing over here. This is my boy, Joshua Kelly. Big UCLA fan here. You know, he's kind of down the depth chart a little bit, but really enjoyed watching him in college. Kirk Cousins, Trey Sermon, there we go, nice little rook. That's a pretty, I mean, these gold cracked ice prisms are beautiful. Got another Trevor Lawrence there, okay, and Rashad Bateman. See here, Stephon Diggs, Daryl Henderson, okay, Antonio Gibson, Gregory Rousseau, nice little rookie card there, add to the collection, and Sage Surratt. Sage Surratt and, who's the other guy, Jamie Newman, right? Those two guys I seem to get so many of. Maybe I just have their luck, but, I mean, yeah, look at that, I mean, I can see already. We got another Jamie Newman on the back of that pack. So we got Adam Thielen, got Amari Cooper, Sean Wade, Javon Holland, and of course, Jamie Newman. Gotta love that. I actually need to look up where he's playing. You know, what football team he's playing on now in the NFL, because I have no idea. Probably look that up though. Yeah, Jonathan Taylor, Jordan Love. Okay, got a little silver prism. Derek Carr, Carlos Basham Jr., nice little rook, and Trey Sermon again. All right, let's see. All right, Danny Dimes. Okay, Danny, Daryl Henderson. Okay, Azizi Ojo. Yeah, Georgia fans, tell me about your boy. I have no idea. No idea about him. Dylan, Tyson Campbell. So we're working our way to the halfway point to this box almost. Okay. Derrick Henry, Tyler Boyd, Adam Thielen, Chubb Hubbard. Okay. So rookie there. Terrence Marshall Jr. Keeping it moving. Keeping it ripping. Josh Jacobs. Jonathan Taylor. Okay. Nice. There we go. That's a pretty one, eh? Look at that. Nice one. Trevor Lawrence. Okay. And then a nice little Zach Wilson rookie. I think I pulled a gold cracked ice Trevor Lawrence yet. I wish it wasn't the Crusade version, but I will take it. Juju, Kyler Murray. Okay, Jordan Love. Rashad Bateman. Trey Lance. Gotta love that. Guys, once again, these cards, I mean, I'm really gonna do my best. I don't know what the price point is for my repacks, but I'm gonna try to stack it with some good value for you guys. Again, I am a collector. Nick Chubb, Sage Surratt in the gold cracked ice, love it. I am a collector, but I'll be honest, I can only collect so many cards, and I've got to find a way to get rid of the rest. And not to say that I want to give the crap away, but I really want to build these repacks to rookies. Some of these prisms, things like that. I ripped through so many boxes that I really have kind of an assortment of these. CD Lamb, nice little card there. Nice little Rook Jaron Holland, Chris Evans. So if you do like these cards and you do like the draft picks version of these, check my eBay account out. Again, my name is in the description. And see if there's something that you like. There you go. Maybe you're a Tom Brady fan. Cracked ice, gold, Tom Brady. Justin Fields. Ooh, nice little prism, actually. That's a prism crusade. So we'll throw that up there. Mac Jones. Okay. And we're getting to the last pack here before we get to those gold autos. Okay. Not too shabby, this box. I mean, again, I really like these gold, parallels. I hope you guys do too. Mike Evans. Jamie Newman. There he is. In all his glory. And Chuba. All right. So we're at the end here. Got two of them. Two gold autos. Is there some magic left in this? Is there? I don't know. Big reveal with one card here. All deep, take a deep breath and just rip it. Okay, I just hit my camera and now it's bouncing. That's fantastic. Frank Darby. Okay. There we go. From Arizona State. He's a wide receiver. I'm sure there's an Arizona State fan out there that says, hey, this guy's the bomb. I'll put him on top there. So that's one down. Here's the other one right here. Okay, oops, I don't want to make it too easy. Gotta slow that down a little bit, build the suspense. All right. Take a deep breath. And Jonathan Adams Jr., wide receiver. All right. Interesting. Don't really know too much about this guy. What is that? The Red Wolves? Is that Illinois State? I'm not sure. But I have not seen this one yet. So that's a very interesting pull. He's a rookie. And him and Frank Darby make up the two autos of this gold mega box. So once again, some decent pulls out of here. The gold mega boxes, I did not buy them retail. I think I paid around $50, $55, off of eBay or something like that. Would I say that these are a better value than the blaster boxes? Absolutely. I think the cool things about these is, yeah, you know, they may cost a little bit more than double the blaster boxes, but these golden cracked ice, the gold cracked ice parallels are really cool. Plus, you get two autos. You know, I have not pulled a substantial auto yet, but I do have, I think, six more of these boxes to break and rip on this channel. So you never know, maybe it happens. Also, you know, getting some of these cards here, so I think for the value, you know, going with these boxes, if you can get them around 50-60 bucks, I don't know if you can get them retail or what they cost retail, but I would definitely say that this is something that I'd probably still kind of like to open and rip. With the blaster boxes that, you know, you can find at Target right now for $19.99, I would say maybe stay away from those, unless you enjoy just, you know, breaking open cards and maybe you get lucky. I did see, you know, the other day a guy pull a on-campus card there, but I don't know how much really stuff you can pull from those. So anyways, hope you enjoyed the video, and again, keep a lookout on my eBay for those repacks. They are coming. As I rip these cards and have them all, I just want to put together good values. So pay attention to that, and I'll see you on the next rip. Thanks, guys.